Welcome to Communication for Happiness, Dr. Sushil in front of you with a new cue card. And this time, cue card is describe a holiday which you enjoyed a lot. And the cues are when you went on that holiday, where did you go, with whom you went, and what preparations did you make before that. See, when it comes to enjoying or going on a holiday in this life effort and fear, it comes like a draft of fresh air in this arid life. Couple of days back, actually my family had been insisting me for a long time to go on a holiday. We planned a holiday. See, we are four members of the family and everybody had a different choice. Somebody wanted to go abroad, somebody wanted to go Goa, but finally the place on which everybody got agreed was Manali. But the problem was our holidays. So we had to wait till December, because in December everybody was going to get holidays. Now, it was planned, it was decided that only two members will go this time and two will go the next year. But they revolted. They said, kids, actually, it was planned that the kids would be left at home. But they felt very bad about that and we had to carry them too. See, now, it was about the preparation. And there were so many things which had to be prepared. The first thing was booking a hotel. Couple of my friends who had visited that place, I talked to them, they suggested many hotels, but an idea struck my mind and I went online, because there are so many sites which would provide hotels on very cheap rates. And I did that with the help of that. Second thing was packing. We knew that it would be chill over there because it was the month of December. And we had to carry a lot of woolen clothes. And we packed that thing too. We did that thing too. The third thing was taking a camera. Though we have mobiles, all the four members of the family, they have got very advanced mobiles, but when it comes to a superb camera, because we were planning to capture those memories forever, so we bought a camera too. We had limited time. Then we just thought of making or just doing work on some itinerary, and we did that. We planned each and every hour of our holiday because we wanted to see every nook and corner of that place, and we did that too. Eventually it was a great success, and that became a holiday which I can never forget in my life. And whenever I'm down with anything, it comes like sprinkles of rain and refreshes me. So this was the holiday which I enjoyed a lot, and I planned that very superbly. Thank you for watching this IELTS cue card. If you want to watch, if you want to have more bands, better bands, do subscribe my channel on YouTube, Communication for Happiness, to have new cue cards in a different way. Thank you very much.